What is going on, guys? Welcome to another video. Hope you're having a great day. Super exciting day because we're finally planting the Denali Scapers tank. This is the new version. This is the 70 liter Scapers tank. I've had this aquarium for 2 months already, but right now we're finally going to plant it. First step is to prepare the plants. I've got some beautiful plants from my friend Jeppe. Jeppe is also a Dutch aquascaper and he owns his own online aquascaping shop. So he was kind enough to send me some beautiful plants for this aquascape. So Jeppe, if you're watching, thanks a lot, I really appreciate it. After the plants are prepared, I'm going to drain the aquarium, give it a little bit of a clean. It has been running with water for about 3 weeks now. I did this so we could get some bacteria going inside the filter. And also I wanted to soak the hardscape. I didn't know if the wood was going to leak some tannins or grow some mold. Yeah, it's been 3 weeks and now let's give it a little bit of a clean and then we're going to start planting. So we have a couple different potted plants, so let's start preparing them first. These come in a plastic pot and some rock wool, and I always like to squeeze the pot. This just makes it a bit easier to pull it out of the plastic pot. The rock wool always consists of two halves, so I always start by splitting the two halves. And as you can see here, the first half comes out pretty easily. But the second half, you'll see in a minute, the roots are completely grown into the rock wool. So when this happens, I always like to grab like a pincet or some other sharp object and just pull the rock wool out of the roots. This is a bit of a tedious job, but it has to be done. You don't want to leave the rock wool on the roots because it doesn't look good. And also the rock wool contains some nutrients, so it's just best not to leave it on. Try to get as much off as possible. And then we just repeat the process with all the other plants. Now this plant right here, this is Ranunculus inundatus, and has been grown above water and it's a bit too tall. So we can just cut off all the longer stems and then you're just left with the roots, and we can just plant it like this. This will grow new leaves that are just a lot smaller. And with this is Rotala Green, and I like to have a little bit more volume with this. So we again just cut it in half, and now we just plant both the bottom part and the top part. So this way you sort of double your value. Next up, the in vitro. I have only one in vitro from Tropica, and this comes with a nutrient liquid. It's best to get rid of that. You don't want to dump that into your aquarium. And when it comes to these in vitro carpeting plants, I always like to sort of just gently pull them apart. And then once you have a little bit more manageable size, you can start splitting them up into small individual portions. And you want to split these up to as many as you can, so you can cover a lot of your foreground with a carpeting plant. Okay, so next up we have the Aquaflora in vitro, and these come in a nutrient gel, so we need to wash this off. So whenever you're doing this, make sure you have a bowl of water next to you. And if you just gently squeeze the plant underwater, most of the gel will come off. It's okay if there's a little bit left, but just try to get most of it off. And then again, we split this into small individual portions. I also have this small jar, and this is where I keep some plant trimmings that I just didn't want to throw away. So we have a few small cryptocurrencies that I want to use in this scape as well. Thank you. So yeah, guys, that's it. It's finally up and running, it's finally planted. I'm really happy with it. I think it looks great already. I can't wait to see how it's gonna look in a month from now. So the main question right now is, what fish should we put in here? If you have a nice fish suggestion, I'll leave them in the comments. Next weekend I'm planning a trip to visit some aquarium shops in the area. So maybe we can find a nice addition for this cape. Guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Guys, thanks for watching. Have a great day. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye.